So, I'm Brian Bevel with Southern Paradise Barbecue Grill Team from Covington, Georgia. We're a Primo sponsored grill team, and I want to give you just a few rundowns on the Primo Grill. We're very, very excited about the Primo Grill. Very, very easy grill to cook on. If you're used to cooking on gas grills at your home, this is an amazing grill to replace that with. People like gas grills because they start up easy and shut them down, you're finished cooking. Primo works the same way. You can start the Primo with a torch, be ready to cook in about 15 minutes or so, 20 minutes, and just as fast as a gas grill. When you get through cooking, you shut the system completely down. Your charcoal goes completely out, so you reserve the rest of the charcoal that's in the grill. We cook our entire competition with two grills. That's four different meats. We cook pork butts, briskets, ribs, and chicken. Cook all of that with two grills for the contest. And basically we use 10 to 15 pounds of charcoal is all we use. Now these grills do use lump charcoal. It burns a little bit hotter and a lot cleaner. It doesn't leave very much ash. Now, give you a quick rundown on how the Primo works. We've got a interior chamber inside of the ceramic grill. You fill the interior chamber with charcoal. We use a propane type torch to light it with. It lights very quickly. When you light the charcoal, you open the vent on the top, you open the vent on the front, let the grill come up to heat. Then you slide your two openings, balancing out the airflow in the grill, and this allows you to maintain your cooking temperature. The beautiful thing about this, if you're doing a long cook at 200 degrees or something, you can pretty much just walk away from the cooker. And you know, I mean, when we're doing our cooks at night, we'll actually go take a couple hour nap. When I come back out, the cookers are doing exactly what they're supposed to do. A lot of accessories are available for the Primo. You can get deflector plates to go into the bottom when you're doing indirect cooking. Take those out for your direct cooking. You know, you put your steaks, your hamburgers on, do your searing. We have a top rack that goes in. This allows you to put a double layer of food, gives you more cooking surface. And that's another thing that's very important about the Primo over other ceramic grills on the market, is your cooking surface. You've got way more cooking surface because of the oblong shape. Your round grills, you're very limited as far as what you can get on it, especially with ribs and briskets and things like this. When we cook the competition, I get two entire briskets on this cooker, and we do our entire cook just on one cooker for the briskets. Let's see. Yeah, another great thing about Primo. Primo's made in America. They're made in Norcross, Georgia. And George and his crew, they really do a great job. And my advice would be, get you a Primo's if you really want something that'll give you some amazing flavored food and something that's very easy to use and very low maintenance, easy to clean up. You just can't beat the grill for that. Thank you very much. Another couple of accessories that Primo's carries, we've got Primo quick lights. If you don't want to use the propane torch to start the grill with, you definitely don't want to use lighter fluid in this type grill, really in any type grill, because it flavors your food badly. Put these little quick lights in, you just strike them just like a match, lay them in there, put a little bit of charcoal on them, and in just a few minutes you have your fire. They work really, really great. Another item that Primo carries, they make their own charcoal, which is, or they have their own brand of charcoal, which is an American-made product. It's an American hardwood product, which is way different from some of the other charcoals that you buy in the large stores and things. This burns very, very well in the cooker. Gives you the maximum heat and the longest burn, you know, that you can get. So definitely recommend using these type products with your grill.